Spray paint.
This game uses a global moderation system.
Oh.
Why did someone do that? Is that allowed?
I have to be careful what I show, because some people, very sus. Not Among Us sus, but like sussier. Actually try to learn how to do graffiti art, like on one of my side quests. This is like one of my many side quests in life. That says boomer.
Wow.
Yeah, it kind of sucked, if I'm being honest. These are the kind of games you have to be so careful playing, because people just, they abuse these kinds of games.
I like how smooth it is. That happy. They're very happy. I love being happy.
This dude really keeps putting Among Us everywhere.
Stop! No more! Please stop! Please!
Hey, yo, Mr. Clean, that's a little, booty! I like that, though. I came into this server, and someone's literally just spray painting it all black.
I hate whoever did that. I'm gonna get, like, can I grow over it?
I can't even go over it! I hate whoever did this! Oh my god! These games are so toxic. They make me want to rage. I wish you could, like, spray paint on the floor, at least. Who's the idiot doing it? Big guy? It's you! It's you, Mr. Green Hat Dude! Look at you breaking your back. Look, we want to vote kick. Drew all over my art. Let's vote kick him. Oh, bad word.
Oh, don't pee on the carpet. Well, psst, I already did.
This is the thing with these kinds of games. People literally don't care.
They're like, hee hee. We're gonna put bad words everywhere.
Give me a free spot. If someone ruins my drawing, I'm gonna like get mad. Look at that. Oh, that's really good. What do I draw? I guess I'll draw me.
Yeah, I like that.
If you saw this, would you guys like it? Like on the street? Is that a hand? These two are wearing the same outfit. They're double trouble. How does Roblox allow this game?
I like the idea of it, but this is like the draw game too.
Oh my god. God. People just draw whatever they want.
Carefully look over.
I'm a bad girl. Let me just write my bad girl thing.
Oh, heck yeah.
Bad word. I'm such a baddie. Trying to get me. Look how good this is. Holy heck. How do you do that? Okay, I don't want to ruin it. I was going to do something, but I'm not that bad of a person, right, guys? Whoa, God. No! Censor that. What the heck? I hate y'all. We're staying over here. This is where nothing sus has happened. Kate, get the freak away. She called me a bad word. I'm just trying to make art, you jerk. I hate you, Kate. How do I vote kick someone? How the heck do I do it? Kate, stop following me. I hate you. Let's see if I can actually draw my face. IRL. Oh god, nope. Erase this. Do do do. Oh yeah, I have a potato shaped head. Gotta get those brows. Oh shoot, I messed up. My mouse just like flicked. All right, we got some pink in the front. Do you like that? And then my hair. Oh yeah. This is how I perceive myself. Is it accurate? I'd say it's pretty accurate, yeah. Can I just join a normal server? Here is a clear wall.
He's happy. Aw. Oh yeah.
I have to be careful what I show. This is like Robloxians gone wild. People just, yeah. I like men. Congratulations. Aw, the bi flag. Cute. An eyeball. There was always that kid in class who made the eyeballs. And look at it. Of course he's making eyeballs. Look at his face. He's an eyeball dude. His name is literally Balls. Dude, I want to make an eyeball now. I'm going to make him. I like eyeballs. This is hard. I don't like it anymore. Look at, she's doing it too. When I was in class, literally all I would do was just draw eyeballs. Like, you learn how to make eyeballs and then, you know, you stick with it. You can't stop. It's one of those things. You know what I mean? Artist, you get what I'm saying. I love drawing eyeballs. Yeah. Look at this masterpiece. Ooh, I'm not much of a digital artist, but it is what it is. Now we gotta add some eyelashes. Ooh, oh god, that's bad. This looks like a kindergartner drew this. Oh wait, did he leave? I think he left. Juicy. Is that a booty? Is that a booty? Now this is where the true talent's at. Oh my god, dude. Willow. He is an artist. You are good. Wait, did he draw himself? Is that a self-portrait? Can you draw me? Sure. Oh my gosh, I'm excited. Someone's gonna draw me. But can I have abs? I just wanna look cooler. Okay, I'm glad you can do that for me. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Oh my gosh, this dude is good. He must be like on an iPad or something. Come on, where are my abs? I don't know if you got any room for abs, man. Oh, there they are. My abs are kind of like on my chest, but it'll do. It'll do. I look... Yes, very. Well, thank you, Willow. You made me look very hot. This is a very good image. Like, take a screenshot. Perfect, man. Oh, and he just drew something. I hate you, dude. You drew something inappropriate. You ruined the moment. Of course you did. Hello, shut up. I'm not having a conversation with you. You ruined it. Don't pay taxes. Yeah! Like David Bazooki. Tax evasion. Just kidding, IRS. That was a joke. That was a joke, IRS. Can you imagine? They're knocking at my door. Pay your taxes! Okay, this is gonna be really deep to me. I'm gonna draw my meanings about life. Okay, so hold on to your horses. The meaning of life is this. They're trying to kick this dude because he's griefing drawings and drawing Among Us. Yes, no more Among Us, no more. I'm going on a date today, guys. I'm pretty psyched. This is to my person. I'm gonna make it a poo-poo. Yeah, because I think that signifies like our relationship. In a piece of poop. I like it. Very romantic. They'll see this when they're editing this video, so I hope you like it. Mwah. Wanna have a drawing contest? Okay, the prompt is...
emotional damage.
Oh, this dude, he's gonna ruin it. All right, emotional damage. What's emotional damage? Let's go over here, Alyssa. All right, emotional damage. When you don't subscribe. Very emotional damage. When you toast your bread and it's not toasted enough and you have to put it back in the toaster. That's very emotional damage for me. I'm gonna draw that, how it makes me feel. Like, it literally brings me to tears when that happens. I guess I just don't put it in at the right temperature. It's very sad. Put some toast, and like the toast isn't like brown enough, you know, it's like that, and it makes me sad and wants to cry. Okay, I think it's pretty good. Alyssa, how you doing? Is she copying me? Alyssa, are you copying me? Hey, you copying me? Like, does that look like mine? That literally looks like mine. God, come up with your own concept. I bet you don't even know what I was drawing. That looks awfully close to my drawing, Alyssa. That's weird. Alyssa, what is your emotional damage? I'm not done. Oh, she scribbled all over it, you idiot. I'll just say I won. I'm gonna just draw red everywhere. That's emotional damage, you little copier. Aw, how cute. I wanna mess it up. Put some green. Let's draw over. Haha. Love isn't real. No one can be in love. I care too much.
So did I.
Go to therapy. This is like a little comic. How do I get someone to love me like Bob? This is Bob. Oh, I love Bob. Aw. Bob is in love. What I would do to be Bob's girlfriend right now. Kind of looks like me. I'm kind of twinning. Gaze. Ayo. Ayo. That's kind of cute. How is this game allowed? I've seen so many things and you can never trust games where people write whatever they want. Gay. I am it. Me too. Glad we're on the same page. Is this a Satan circle? What the heck? She's doing the splits in the middle. Draw for me. What you want to draw? Someone who likes me. That's what I want to be. That's up to interpretation, so I don't know what they're going to draw. Are you drawing a piece of poop? What are you drawing? I hope that's not what I think it is. Bacon. Oh, I get it. A bacon likes me. Haha. Oh my god, this server's so laggy. I think someone's hacking. I've never played a game this laggy. It's like overloaded. Oh, get me out of here. Get me out of here. There we go. Okay, I'm going to draw the last thing, guys. It's really important you pay attention. Subscribe. Okay, bye.